When I was in high school, I had a professor tell me, well, not a professor, a teacher, we're in high school, but I had a teacher tell me, like, you need to drop out and go to an alternative school because let's face it, you're never going to go to college. You're never going to graduate and you're never going to be anything.